are about to begin. Sports for grass, fantasy football, they all pick their team's names. So here's the roll call. Larry Watts is the Jews, defending 08 big champ. Eric Von Hess is the chalk jock, telling us the latest news. Down the road call, and this guy won't snooze. Southside Steve, Rickman is Southside Steve, and he's a regular guy too. Tim Andrews picked a cool name, Dick Roy of Venus. Hey, producer and a poor regular guy. Now on down the road call, so Will Roy is an awesome team name. Or Will Turbin, bass player for the rock band Collective Soul. John Kincaid picked Tolkien Catholic, he has his own shows. Boy, these guys are hot, let's see if they snooze and see what they got. Now on down the road call, regular guys, fantasy football is here. Jason Hoffer chose Banner Bruiser. He's the producer of the Sport Talk Radio 680. Hoping he brings the wine coolers and the beer. Kirk Krasner chose Sparkle Motion. Caught my eye as a comedian, oh dear. All these guys I'd like to meet this year. Now on down the road call, confirming up Thermally. Thought he wasn't real. Team name is T-Baggers. He's Larry Watts, he paid him. Now here is my newfound friend, Jeff Bogus. His team name is the Sultan of Stats. He's the Red Grass Fantasy Football League Commissioner. Now on down the road to the end, these guys need some cheering on. Lee and Ford will be their official cheerleader for the regular guys fantasy football league.